don't know. They're so domesticated.
Yeah.
It'd be tough for them to go anyplace else. I know I got them spoiled.
They see you driving up and they're all there, huh?
I had a cat like that one. Lived with my mom at the time because I had to.
Yeah.
And I got my dear Tony while I was in Nam. Like everybody else, who was married at that time. And so I had to go back and live with my mom for a while. But she said, the cat could hear my car coming down the road. And just jump up into the window. I said, that's amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah, they are. Yeah, come on out here in the grass, guys. I don't feed you on the road or the sidewalk. All the good stuff over this way. Yeah, I know me by now. I don't feed on the road.
Make an escape, maybe. Nice talk to you.
All my pleasure. You have a good day now.